Sister Pauline Gilmore. I'm a member of the Franciscan Missionaries of Mary, and I'm the director of pastoral care at St. Francis Hospital. When Catholic Health Services first began, I believe I was a member of my congregation's leadership team. And so that's when it really began. And I was also a chaplain myself at the hospital at that time. And then I left for other assignments, and now I'm back 11 years. This goes back many years ago when I first met this little boy. He was a baby at that time. And he stayed at our hospital until he died when he was about 5 or 6 years old. And so therefore I was supervisor at that time and had to really to minister to the nurses that saw him on a daily basis and attended to him. And it was like their child that was dying. And I think I always will remember him, that the joy that he brought to so many people, including myself. I have only worked in faith-based hospitals, but I hear it so often from patients that they say, this is where they want to be. We have a wonderful staff, and I think they really try to do their best to be there for patients, all patients, no matter what faith or tradition they come from.